In Millennials and Money, millennials are sticking with their money when it comes to tipping. A new survey by creditcards.com reveals that 1 in 10 millennials skip the tip when dining out. One third leave less than 15%, making millennials among the lightest tippers of all generations. The survey also shows that people who are married or older tend to be more generous with rewarding servers. Check out businessfirstam.com to find out where to see our entire show. And don't forget to like, follow, and share Business First AM.